43 cinnamon frogs hatched in a zoo in England. These frogs are very rare, and they come from the tropical forests of Southeast Asia. This was the first time people bred the frogs in Europe. Zookeepers had to recreate conditions of the tropical forest. For example, the frogs need little ponds in rotting logs with fallen leaves in them. The group of the frogs will soon move to a new exhibit. It opens later this year, and it cost £30 million to build. It is the biggest project in UK zoo history.